Hey guys, Kilo here. Welcome back to Dead Space.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it?
Nope.
I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Alright, I got a power node. So, how's everybody doing? You and me and the Ishimura loading screen there? You know. Yeah. But, anyways. Yeah, I had to reload that. Because it messed up there. So, we're almost done with this game, I hope. Because fighting necromorphs endlessly is getting on my nerves. Because it's in the same game. I think we're on chapter 7 right now. We're chapter 7. We should finish chapter 8 soon. Well, no, we'll start chapter 8 next in... What was that noise? Come behind me. Hey, buddy. You okay? Here, have this.
The mining subdeck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Okay, you have fun with that. Let's see. What do I want to go to? A, B. I think I'm on A, aren't I? Gotta process. Processing sounds fine. What? What? Arm. Hey! No, this is my elevator. Get off my elevator. Come on. Supposed to be peaceful. I don't care who you are. Next one that comes in here is gonna die. Well, you know what? You got your wish, buddy. Both of you did. Hey, back up. Get your crap off my elevator. Hey, don't block me. Get your crap off my elevator. Get out of my elevator. Hey, dog. That way nothing freaking can make you an anymore. Suck it. Boot. Oh. Ooh. Squishing legs now. Yeah.
This is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Pregnant? Yo, Preggy, what up, girl? Or man, I don't know what you are. Something, though. Ah, come on. You literally could have just walked and killed me. You just wasted a good, perfectly good vent, man. Wrong button again. Forget it. I'll just kill both of you right here, right now. Bring it. That's what I thought, anger management. That's what I thought. See, you could have just did what this guy's doing. Like an idiot. Could be like that guy. Also an idiot. I don't care what you did, because you're all not getting in my corner. What you do, I mean, okay. Grammar. American grammar, guys. American grammar. Darn it, I just picked that crap up. I don't even need it. Ooh. Hammer. It says go this way. And we should deny it the fact that we shouldn't go that way. That's cool. Aren't we, Mr. Body? No! Oh. It's still funny. I don't need that. There's a glitch hole. There's a glitch hole. I don't need these. I need the body. Give me the body. Body. Not the. Give me the freaking body, please. Okay, give me the body now. Okay. See, there's a hole, and it just flies down in there. So freaking cool. Alright, we saved it, and where do we go now? Thought I just squished you. Learn to stay broken in pieces, man. Come on. Don't need your babies running around. And can the animators reanimate already dead necromorphs? I don't know. Can you guys comment that below? So, I just need to know. Because I'm, you know, cool like that. I need to know stuff. Oh, man. Dang. I'm tired. It's kind of hard to stretch when you're trying to play Dead Space. Okay, you're on now. That's great. Ow. Okay. What is that noise? What? What was that? So strange. Oh man. Did you have to die in front of the door? You broke the door with your butt, man. Stupid soldier. I wonder why they all have black hair. Kind of thing? No! Yeah, that's what I thought! Suck it! Yeah! Eat it! Bro! Bro Taco! Bro Dubio! Yeah! We are Isaac Clark. Isaac Clark. Isaac Clark. Man, I hate the fact that you have to stomp these things out to keep them from coming back. Like, that just sucks. And then sometimes they respawn. I don't know why. Make it harder, I guess? I don't know. I don't know at all. Let's see, what can we get? Anything? Can we sell anything? Yes, I can. I gotta quit yawning. It's killing me. It's freaking killing me.
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
Oh, that's cool. Can I put him in there too? Okay, he moved. Never mind. Never mind. Get in there, man. Yeah. Cool. Why am I hearing necromorph noises? Hey! No touchy of the hair. What the freak did you just do? Don't be defying gravity. One behind me too. I saw it. Yep. Look at that. It's literally like, hey, I'm just gonna switch surfaces, okay? That's cool with you, Isaac. I'm just gonna switch surfaces real quick. Okay. Let's see. What do we gotta do here? She said remove. So, let's go! YOLO! Alright. Go this way. Hey, Mr. Game? Okay. Got you covered, dog. Whoa! Whoa. Whoa. Well, bring it! I'm waiting. Waiting right on you. Now, come on. Nothing. You're just gonna do that? That's lame. You could have at least tried to kill me. I found his legs.
Please recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
What about dead humans? Does that work? Well, technically... Oh, come on. Stop the gold! Defying gravity junk, man. I don't like your tail. Gate. Like this. Okay. For the record, I don't hate gay people. Just gonna let you guys know that. It's just an expression. Anyways, always follow mining deck procedures. Keep your rig synced up. Read and understand manuals. Inspect your work area. Never approach active machines. Keep all shields and guards in place. Okay. I love elevators. They're beautiful. What's that noise? Oh, don't tell me they brought another freaking hunter to kill me. I swear, there's another freaking hunter. I'm gonna be pissed off. What is that? What is that thing? Whoa, what is that? It popped, whatever it was. See the skin hanging right there under that. See it right there? Under the safety sign? Yeah, see, there it is. Can I shoot it through here? No. Can't do anything, can I? Girl, no! Girl, no! No transforming, okay? That was another one, cool! Hey! You dead yet? Gotta be dead. I'll make you red dead. Haha. Funny.
Dr. Kai, yo. What the hell are you get back! Come any closer and I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay. You idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have codes to cargo? Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. It is imperative that I get the marker. Give me those codes. I don't have them. Is this what you did to the captain? Go on. Shoot me if you've got the balls. Idiot! It's the only way to stop it. The only way to end it. He's completely lost it. Somebody call security.
So he wants to stop it, but yet everyone just let it happen? Well, they should be fired. Oh, wait, they're dead. Huh! Oh, that's kind of morbid, don't know. I don't need to say that. Okay. Oh, I'm not letting you turn into anything, dude. Screw you. I'm not letting you turn into anything that can remotely hurt me. Okay. Let's get on with our tram systems. God, I hate these things. Oh, look! There's these stupid things that need to die. Oh, crap! What? Ha! Still got it. Oh, dodged it. Where are you coming from, anyways? See, they're spawning! I don't know where they're coming from. If I can find the freaking thing that's spawning them. I don't see anything. Man, come on. Just die. I don't have time for any of you anyways. I'll kill all of you on the way back anyway, so it doesn't really matter. It's whatever. Anyway. Yeah. Can I get off this, please?
Isaac?
What?
Is that really you?
Whoa, what are you doing? Back up.
It feels like it's been so long.
It wouldn't let me shoot her.
But I can help you now. Come with me.
What? Okay. Oh my god, I just picked up two things I don't even need. Almost picked up a third I don't need. I guess I'll go sell them when I get a chance.
The beacon's in the storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on.
Okay. Okay. What? Come on! Like a 2D platformer. No, it's like one of those shooting ranges. This is exactly what it looks like. It's like a shooting range. Wow. Hey, don't be attacking me! I'm not the one that sucks at life. You are. You dead. Oh, crap. I almost shot her in the head. Whoops. She's so calm. It's weird. I don't have time for you three. Or you two. Got one of them. Three. Babies. Now why are they attacking her? I'm over here with a gun. They should be attacking me instead.
Doors unlocked, Isaac. I can't get over to you, but I'll find a way.
You could jump. That's an option.
This will all be over soon.
Okay. You okay? Let's get the SOS. Actually, let's get the ammo first. Ammo first.
Isaac. Hey, I lost your signal for a while. You had me worried.
What does that mean?
I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting.
Level 4 suit! Need it! Need it! Shut up, Kendra, I'm talking! Shut up, Kendra. Okay, shut up. Okay, cool. Level 4 suit! Yeah! Yeah, yeah. Gonna level up our suit again. Yeah. There's a level 6, doesn't it? I don't care. It's cool. YOLO, guys. YOLO. Ooh, there's a med pack up here. Girl, if I knew that, then heck yeah. Let's go back and kill some more baby. Baby killing. Alright. Let's move on with our lives. Days of our lives. Stupid. Oh yeah. Stasis pack. Bro, come on. Don't be creeping in the corner over there. Creeper. Swear, man. Nothing surprises me.
I've got access to the mining subdeck.
Anymore.
It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You'll have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Well, you know what? Forget your gravity tethers, bro. I don't even care. Forget yo gravity tethers. My girl. Okay? Understand me, okay? Bro. In Dead Space 2, I do not understand why or how they brought the Ishimura to that civilian space station and how they cleaned all the dead bodies out of it, and then no one knew about the outbreak, but a few people. It's weird. No fall suit, you! How much is it? I don't have enough. Dang it, I need 35? Rubies. Still don't have enough. Definitely selling that. Almost have enough. If I stole the plasma cutter, I have enough for definitely, and I don't have any weapons. One more. Sell something we don't need. Oh, we need... Oh, we'll find some more. Yeah, we'll find some more ammo soon anyways. Yes! Level 4 suit, man. Look at that saggy butt. Dang. No one denied that I would wear that. I would definitely wear that. To kill aliens, man. Aw, man. Padded out now. On the legs and everything. He is in business, dude. He's ready to kill some aliens. And I only had one left for 6 bullets. Yeah, I know that sounds dumb, but we need more plasma ammo, so we're gonna get some more plasma ammo. Yeah. Just gonna point that out. We need more plasma ammo. And that's what I planned on getting, was plasma ammo. Alright, bring it on, you douche canoes. Stupid babies. Don't be throwing crap. Hey. Bro, quit ya. Come here, Rocket. Stop on your ugly face. Ha! Gotcha. Darn it, babies. I don't have much health. Package, whatever. Whatever, no one cares about you. Ha! You missed. Hey. Come out in the open where I can kill you. Oh! Right in the face. Eat it. Money. What every American needs is money. Or what everybody needs, actually. Oh my god. Do a barrel roll! Man. This ship amazes me on how much crap is in it. Like, no joke. Like, there's so much crap in this thing. What the? Why the frick were you in a box? How could you even last that long in that box? I don't know how you got in there, how'd you get in there first place. You just chilling and waiting for somebody to open it up or something? Like, if it was never opened, like. Okay, I don't need you. So I'm gonna toss your butt over there. Okay. Cool. Alright, so. Where do we go? Okay, go this way. Here. Oh, we need a battery, don't we? Okay, so the elevator doesn't work. Just gonna test it. No, I don't know why. Sorry. Get your butt out of my way, girl. I'll kill you. Why can't it be just as easy as, like, shooting it from here, getting it, running away? Okay, let's do this. Seriously? Oh, my gosh. They are stressing me out, man. Throw it. That way. Don't have to deal with it anymore. Okay. We got this, guys. We got this. Let's toss it right there. Boom. Tossed it perfectly to the place that it needed to go. I knew I heard something. Here, another one. Battery! There another one? This in here. Go here. Oh my gosh. Why does it always have to do that? See, it doesn't even want to go. Oh my gosh. What's the difference? Go. Thank you. USB in the first time. Doesn't work, and then you flip it over. Still doesn't work, flip back over, it works. Makes sense. Always makes sense. Bring it, mofos. Bring it! My buddy? Okay. Be your demise, anyways. Be your demise. Ooh, a gold semiconductor. Cool. Ah, crap. Drop that. I don't want that in my inventory. I don't need that in my inventory. Alright, let's get in here and do this. Okay, dead bodies. That's cool. Get my way.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay. Alright, guys. We did it. Okay, so I'm going to give you guys a hint on how actually I'm going to tell you guys how to do it, because it took me over, like, an hour to figure this out. You shoot that thing to my right, that spinny wheel thing. You shoot it, you stop it, and, no, wait. I don't know. You guys can probably watch the story videos. I'm not showing that. There's so much rage and anger in my voice. I'm pretty sure I said some very bad things that I probably shouldn't have said. But yes, I think you do. You do shoot those things though with the kinesis. Well, there's a kinesis thing out here. Also, so let me give you guys that hint. And there's these things that are going around the asteroid. Just keep an eye out on which way they're going, because they will cut you in half. When you're putting the beacon down, it can't kill you. But when it comes back around, it can kill you. Okay, I hate aliens. So just watch out on that. It's probably really confusing me saying that. There's one of those spinny wheel things. I'm just gonna call it spinny wheel thing. That's outside as well. There's one outside. They both explode when you freeze them like that. So yeah. Going back to hell. Okay. Oh, look, it's fiery now. That's great. Let's go. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Come on. Thought I could make it. Come on. This one doesn't stop? I guess not. That's why this one's here. This one stopped. All right, that's cool.
Dinner will be served in the mess hall in 10 minutes.
I don't want to eat what's in the mess hall. Man, we go back and get the freaking battery again. What a waste of time and space, if you ask me. Ooh, box. Money, cool. Okay, let's get the battery. It'll come out of the freaking thing. Okay. Let's go. Actually, let's chunk it. Let's go now! Yeah. Sorry, the more I play this, the more tired I'm getting. I don't know why. It's weird. Because I keep yawning too, so. I'm trying to keep from yawning, but it's not really helping me out anymore. Alright, bringing this back. I swear I've killed this guy, or squished him before, or knocked his body parts off, whatever you call it. He wasn't here before, actually, was he? I don't remember. I don't think he was there before. Oh my gosh, so tired. Oh, come on! And honestly, these guys do the most damage because they're made of, like, literally stomach acid. They're just hard things of stomach acid. Oh. Okay, that's cool. Mining key. Cool. Is this temple? No. Doesn't look like temple. Nah, it can't be temple. There would be a log next to him, probably, if it was. If he'll freaking lose his legs, just in case he gets freaking turned into one. There we go. That's good enough. Okay. This is what we're doing now.
Payload 8772 launched.
Beacon's on its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me, like nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon.
What I want to know is how Zach Hammond and K Kendra have both, plus Nicole, been able to survive without getting attacked by a single one of these things. Like, what?
Quarantine activated.
What? Oh, come on. Of course. There goes your leg. There goes your face, dude. Okay. Always blow their legs out from under them. Oh, crap. See, that's what I don't want to happen is these things. They evil. Look at that. Freaking evil. I thought it was one crawling. Okay. I mean, okay. But anyways, what I wonder is how they've been surviving so long without being attacked by one, but I think they have once. I don't remember for sure. But they're in places like that haven't had any attacks. They don't have vents either. So, and Hammond said he trapped one in an escape pod, which he did. But that still doesn't, you know, clarify why I'm getting attacked so many times. Even though I am exploring the ship, but still. Alright. Get out of this freaking hole in the ground. Let's go straight. That's what we're gonna do. Yeah. Okay, cool. Oh, man. I'm ready for this game to be over with. It's making me tired to play it. Fun game, though. I love it. But it's just that... See, they're recycling the same things over and over and over again. I don't know. I'm ready for something new, something fresh. Like Dead Space 2. Because I don't know all the jump scares in that game. I know a couple, but not all of them. What the? Why are you here? Don't be squeaking at me, Slendy. Slendy's body parts. Those things are there. They join together and make Slenderman also. Just saying. Just want you guys to know that. Alright. Store time! Man, I am still tired. Alright, we're done with the store. Still tired, I don't know why. Oh, man. Okay, then we leave now, actually. Go this way. This is where we came. Yeah. Here's the tram system. Awesome. Well, that completes that chapter. We're on to chapter 8 now, which we'll be finishing sometime later. Okay, into the void. Okay, live, subscribe if you guys enjoy the video.